Try to get this game in. Okay, we're underway. Trying to fit this game in before the storm start again. Versus Latrobe. We have a goal there. I think that was Reagan Murdoch. Draw one by Mount Lebanon. Reagan Quigley, Lily Gerard. Shot by Tegan Hoover. Saved by the goalie. Turnover by Latrobe. Another save by the Latrobe goalie. Two good saves by Latrobe goalie, and the last two shots by Mount Lebanon. The goalie's coming out, looking for someone to pass to. No one available. Gets a little aggressive, a little sloppy pass there. So you can pick up the ground ball. Cover by Latrobe, picked up by Mount Lebanon. Lily, that's Tegan Hoover. That's Tegan. We have a lightning delay. So we'll take a break here and then this lightning delay.
Thank you. Hey, Lacrosse fans, there is active lightning in the area. Please leave the metal bleachers. It's not good to be sitting in metal bleachers. The game will be delayed by 30 minutes.
We just care about you all.
You should have like boomeranger coming up and down the
Lacrosse fans, the game has officially been canceled. You are dismissed.
The game's been canceled due to lightning.
Suck it, Mayweather.
Have a good night, everybody. See you Saturday again, or Thursday night against Mars and Saturday against Pine Ridge.
Let's go, Benz!
I can't see. I'm sorry.